You was on a date with a nigga I ain't even met? Ma, I need to talk to you about ghosts.
I don't want to think about ghosts.
How did you just find me?
I'm tracking your phone.
That's fucked up,
Ma. No, you're fucked up. And watch your mouth. I'm your mother.
But what the fuck are you thinking bringing people in here like that? Next time they want something, they go through you, all right?
Dude, you're kidding.
Does it look like I'm fucking kidding?
You fucking killed Lakeisha and didn't tell me?
He's dead and he's still trying to control my life.
Yeah, I gotta get the fuck out.
You're kidding, right?
Does it look like I'm laughing?
Yeah, I gotta go.
Go to the comm room or some shit. You snitched on Ghost? Ma, snitches ain't shit.
Tasha, how much you paying for this place?
Not enough.
Stay out of this.
Who you trying to shoot?
Why the fuck would I tell you?
I mean, you must have forgot who the parent and the child is here.
You forgot first.
You can stay in Yaz's room. She's staying with your dad this weekend.
Ma, you know her bed is way too small for me.
Okay, I'll set up an air mattress then.
That thing always deflates.
Well, then there's a couch.
Couch, Ma? I'm not sleeping on a couch.
You know what?
Come on.
Tariq, please don't do this to me.
Dude, this is my room too.
Yeah, not right now. This is my shit. So you gotta go. All three of you.
What that backstabbing ass nigga do now?
Hey, man, don't tell him I'm coming. Nigga, do I look stupid to you? Listen, man, I know what to say to him, right?
I'll explain to you after you explain to me why the fuck you're not in school in the car. Go!
I ain't going nowhere with you. I came here to talk to Uncle Tommy.
Hey, you ain't gotta call him that. He ain't part of the family no more.
Yeah, too bad that ain't your decision to make, Ghost. Get the fuck off.
If he never hooked up with that bitch Angela, none of this would happen.
Dad, I'm just like you. How could you expect me to be any different?
Problem is, I know your word ain't shit. Another thing I know is that Tommy can't wait to hear that you're around again.
Wow. I'm naming a basketball court after you.
You have my tuition check?
You got a lot of catching up to do. We're in the middle of a semester.
I read all of that already. Our school ain't shit compared to Choke.
Hey, come on, son.
I need to talk to Tommy. Ghost put a gun on me this morning.
Good. Somebody should have whooped your little ass a long time ago pretending to be something you not.
Like you with that piece?
Damn, bro, that watch is glowing up. What's up?
How else am I supposed to tell the time in the dark?
Tariq, I've been wrong about a lot of shit.
Fuck that shit. He's a fucking liar, Uncle Tommy. He ruined all of our lives. Can't you see that?
I know it.
Dad, Uncle Tommy, what the fuck? Yo, what's going on? What the fuck? Uncle Tommy, you about to smoke that shit?
Yeah, they did it for Tupac. I think we ought to do it for Kane. Kane and Kush. Put K up in the sky where he belongs.
This shit you was talking about killing Ghost. And now you just want to back out? I knew you couldn't fucking do this shit.
Dre is the one who shut down my organization.
Just don't drop me, please! Please! Uncle Tommy, what are you doing, man?
Please, put me down, man. Please.
Where's my father? What's going on?
Hey,
I need to see my dad.
Calm down.
I need to see my dad.
So you're gonna have to calm down.
I need to see my dad. Please. I need to see my
father. Uncle Tommy.
Look, we're about to get in this car and take you back to Choate right now.
Nah,
or get over here. Come here.